Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Yes, I'm back. After my vacation to Norway with my wife, the weather was a little bit of a challenge. There was a lot of wind in the start and there came some rain during our vacation. So we had a couple of nights in a cabin. Otherwise, we were in our little Lavu, a wonderful place to be. And Norway, no matter how the weather is, it's always a pleasure to be up there. And I am going to make three videos. The first one will be launched on Saturday. It's a little bushcraft video from a little hike I made out in the highlands in Norway. A very wonderful day, windy day, but a wonderful day. And then I have been visiting three Viking villages, and I'll make a video about these three visits. And finally, later in August, I will make my complete video from Norway with all my impressions of how Norway and the landscape and so on is from my vacation. So I hope you enjoy these. I'll also make some videos back home here from Kimber Camp and perhaps an overnighter, and they will be launched also here in August. So, but today is a big day. I'm going to pick the three winners of my 50,000 subscribers giveaway, and I'm going to use my computer, and I would like to say good luck to everyone. So here we go. And this is the program I'm using, Random Common Picker, I always use to find my winners of my giveaway. And I just type in here the URL address. There we are. And when I see here how many unique comments there is. Okay, that's a lot. 825. Well, thank you everyone for supporting me like this. And now I'll find the first winner of the giveaway, this awesome drinking horn from Grimfrost. I press this button and we'll see who's the lucky winner is. Good luck, everyone. Very exciting. Yeah, who's the lucky winner? Weepee! Congratulations, Weepee! I'm in. Yeah, and you're the lucky winner of this awesome drinking horn from Grimfrost. I know you'll be very pleased with that. And if you send me your address on email, I'll send it directly to Grimfrost and they'll send you the drinking horn from them. So, and now to the second winner of the, yes, of this giveaway. And this time is the awesome ground claws from P&W Bushcraft. We start here. Good luck, everyone. Who's the lucky winner of this? Brian Lockery, I think that is. I'm in. Yeah, thanks for the video. You're welcome, Brian. And you're the lucky winner of this awesome ground claws from P&W Bushcraft. I use it all the time and I'm sure you'll be very happy for that too. Yeah, congratulations. And now for the last winner of the giveaway. It's the spoon that I've carved myself, and many of you have been very interested in that. So good luck to everyone. Here's the lucky winner of the spoon. And the lucky winner is Marielle van der Falk. I'm in. Yes. Congratulations, Marielle. You're the lucky winner of my DIY spoon that I carved some time ago. So, congratulations to all the three winners.
Well, yeah. Congratulations to the three winners of my 50,000 subscribers giveaway. I know you'll be very happy for the items. The drinking horn from Grimfrost is awesome, and the ground claws from P&W Bushcraft is very useful, and my little spoon, I think you'll be happy for that too. So if you send me your address, your information to my email address, and I write it down here, then I'll send your address to Grimfrost and P&W Bushcraft, and the spoon I'll send directly for me. I guess some of you are a little bit disappointed that it was not you who was winning one of these three prizes, but better luck next time. So, Thank you again for watching Kimber Bushcrafts. I hope you enjoy my little video and my upcoming videos from overnighters, some canoe trips, and the things I'm going to show you from my vacation to Norway. So, thank you again for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.